You're aboard a U.S. Navy Skyhawk jet over North Vietnam going in to attack bridges and river traffic. Your weapons, rockets and bombs. These fighter bombers use the carrier Kitty Hawk as their home base. The airstrikes destroyed vital waterway links used by the Vietcong to transport men and supplies. Two bridges are wiped out, while several small boats are also accounted for. In one day recently, these jets flew over 125 attack missions on North Vietnamese targets.